And to what do I owe this dubious pleasure?
The vampire knows I know about him. Or at least he will when he wakes up tonight.
What are you talking about?
I have a vampire living next door to me, and he's gonna kill me if I don't protect myself.
What?
Come on, Evil, I haven't got time to explain. Just tell me what to do to protect myself.
Very funny, Brewster.
Evil, please, I'm not kidding. Just tell me what to do.
Don't call me Evil anymore. Why should I help you anyway?
Look, I've got $8. You help me and it's yours.
Well, far be it from me to turn down a fool's money. Now, where and when do you expect the vampire to attack?
In my bedroom, tonight.
Start with this. But you must have total faith in it for it to work. Then get some garlic. Links of the stuff you can wear around your neck and hang from your window. If he comes for you, that'll be the way. Then, of course, there's holy water. But you got to get a priest to say a blessing over it first.
That's it?
I'm afraid so. But your best protection right now, Charles, is that a vampire cannot enter your house without being invited by the rightful owner first.
Are you sure about that?
Positive.
Thank you. Thank you.